is needed to guide the energies of all towards the common good, not mechanically or despotically, but by acting above all as a moral force based on freedom and a sense of responsibility.
Do hereby solemnly swear that I will well and faithfully discharge, to the best of my ability. Congratulations.
That I will well and faithfully discharge,
to the best of my ability,
to the best of my ability,
the duties of my present position,
the duties of my present position, so help me God.
Congratulations.
Having been elected to the position of governor of Cebu,
and of all others I may hereafter hold,
and of all others I may hereafter hold,
under the Republic of the Philippines.
Under the Republic of the Philippines.
Congratulations. People demand change, they demand reform, they demand a government that is true to the mandate that they have given to you. Live up to this. It is the one sure way of ensuring the success of your administration. Now it is time for the victory of the people. You are the tools and implements to make the change.
Salamat sa inyong pagsali. We campaign on the issue of good government, an honest, transparent, accountable, effective, efficient, and sincere government is the backbone of real and sustainable progress. You will have an honest capital. Makalaong ang mga masakiton, ng matagal o matabangan sila, kung di rin magtinga, di asadap rin ito sa kadugay sa ilang pagpaago o pagpaago. We will reach out to cooperatives, trade groups, the youth, the women, persons with disabilities, the elderly, and other non-government organizations. We will ask the national government to provide us with more classrooms and facilities. We will undertake improvements for farm-to-market access. We will develop community-based tourism programs designed to promote a specific locality. We will have a comprehensive and functioning risk reduction and management program. Sa dalang matunhay, kauswagan, kanunan. Mabuhi ang bagong Cebu. Mabuhi ang
kanunan. Congratulations to our newly elected councilors of City of Cebu.
Ladies and gentlemen, our new Vice Mayor of the City of Cebu, the Honorable Edgar Labella.
Rama, after having been elected, I am honored and privileged to accept the responsibility as your new second term mayor of the City of Cebu. Kinahanglan magtan-aw kamo sa inyong mga kamot. Magtan-aw kamo sa inyong tagsa ka mga lawas. Tugkara ang inyong dughan, sudli ang inyong alimbatakan, because when you get to use your head, tempered by your heart, we will make Cebu City a beautiful city. Together, for together, we can make the best happen for Cebu City. Daghang salamat kaninyong tanan.